I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Left and right, right and left, everybody.
That's your guy, right? Is that ESPN, Ricky? When was this? Today, right now. Yeah, you got famous people in the gym. Slava, Shabransky, in the house. Slava, you're gonna fight at 168, yes? You don't know yet? Maybe 75?
Maybe less than
4. Okay. Do you want Adonis Stevenson?
I'm ready.
You're ready. You think you beat him now? You saw his fight, right?
That was Ricky. You know, but
Ricky, what do you think of Slava against Adonis?
Adonis?
Yeah.
After the rematch, yeah. I want him to build up his confidence first.
Okay.
You know, because after the Kobe Bryant fight, it just a fight like that brings down a lot of spirits of his, you know, of him, the way he was, you know?
That's true.
He feels like, I feel like.
You need to build it up. Build
yeah,
it up.
Build it up. Build up his confidence. Right after the hook, go to the body. Do it again. Good. See, a lot of head movement. Go down a lot. No, every time you step back, you gotta step back with a jab. Don't step back without no jab. Start with a jab, finish with a jab. Give me body shots, bro.
So what do you think? Badu Jack Stevenson rematch. Break it down.
They definitely got a rematch. Stevenson looked good as a 40-year-old. But he got tired. Father time kicked in. So Badu Jack looked real good. I would say probably the sixth round on, right? Badu looked real good. He played smart. But when Stevenson was able to get that really good, he put that stick in him in the 10th round. I thought he broke a rib because Badu seemed real uncomfortable the way he didn't want to get hit there. It looked bigger than just he knocked the wind out of him. So I think it was a hell of a show. I think next time, Badu should have Stevenson's power gauged, and he should
start a little earlier. Yep.
And work his shit. You look good, Badu. The training is intact. You're disciplined right now.
Surprised a lot
you know,
of people.
All praise is due to Allah, but you got to get busy earlier. Fuck them judges.
Ricky, what do you think? Badu Jack Stevenson rematch.
I think Stevenson will take it. But Badu Jack looked good. It was good. Very close fight. He was coming in strong. So he got caught with a body shot.
That's what you were saying.
But
stick in the tent.
Yeah.
But guess what? You know, Badu should work earlier, Ricky.
Always.
If he works earlier,
he got to put pressure. But
you can't really leave it up to the judges.
Stevenson started showing his age in that fight.
That's what I said. Father time kicked in, yeah. For sure. He looked great for 40 years old, though.
Yeah, not bad.
He looked great.
No, not great. He looked
Okay, what about
Joe? Decent.
Errol Spence says that Gervonta Davis would smoke Lomachenko. What do you think about that? Tank Davis would beat him. He would smoke him.
I don't know if he'll smoke him, but I think he'll give him
fight.
A great...
He's fast, good feet, good eyes.
I think it'll be a good competitive fight. But I think Davis, with his experience and his confidence that after his last fight, will give Lomachenko a lot of problems. A lot of problems. But it'll be a pick-em.
Do you think Tank would be, he says, I think Tank would do better at 35. He makes 130, but he'll be stronger at 35, not 30.
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah. Well, Lomachenko fought at 35 his last fight, right?
Yeah.
So why couldn't they make that fight? Last one for you right there, let's go.
Let me ask Juan, what do you think of Gervonta Davis against Lomachenko? Errol Spence says Tank smokes Lomachenko.
I believe he'll give a promo day five when he wants to smoke him though.
Slava was a teammate of Lomachenko in the Ukraine. Lomachenko tank, good fight?
Lomachenko?
Yeah. What do you say? Can you translate?
He says Tank will beat Lomachenko.
I don't think he said
that. So how you been, Elie? How was Hawaii? Tell me, man. You got to tell me.
I gained 20 pounds. Thank you for everyone in Hawaii. Very hospitable. People were amazing.
So what are you guys doing? Just for a little vacation?
No. Vacation. We were working every day, 12-hour days. We were meeting with lots of people.
Really?
Appearances, autographs, fans, boxing clubs, restaurants, bars.
Did you meet the mayor of Hawaii?
Big Ben is the unofficial mayor of Hawaii. Hey, he's the enforcer.
Did you guys go to Luau?
No, we didn't have time. We wish we could have, but we couldn't.
How can you not have time? You have 3 hours behind us. You have plenty of time.
Start your day like 8 a.m. all the way to 10 p.m. nonstop. It's your host take you around places. It's not like you have your own time.
Are you getting paid for it?
No, I was covering it. It's not about getting paid, Ricky.
No, not you, Mikey. Was Mikey getting money out of it at least?
I don't ask people their business like that.
You ask people their business, Elie. That's your business, to ask people their business.
Yeah, but not on camera. Hey, Lomachenko, Gervonta Davis. Good fight?
Don't drop that hook again like that. No, I don't want you right here. I don't want you doing this. It's gonna be pop, pop, pop. No, right here. Right there, pop, pop, pop. No, hook, hook.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.